In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix DirectX error in Modern Warfare. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix any DirectX error attributed not only to Modern Warfare, but other Call of Duty titles. So first, I'm gonna start with the simple and most convenient ones. First, what I would recommend is downloading any Windows updates and also DirectX and GPU updates. So first, go into the Windows settings and make sure that Windows update is up to date. You can check for updates at any time, and if it detects that you are behind, it is going to acquire all the files automatically. I'm not going to show this process in this video because it takes a while and it's something that you should do on your own time. If Windows is up to date running the latest version and the problem still persists, the next thing to do is update DirectX specifically. You can download this setup on the official Microsoft website. So through a web browser, go to Microsoft.com and use the search function on the website to look for DirectX. Alternatively, simply go into Google and look for Microsoft DirectX. Download the dxwebsetup.exe installer from this page and run it on your computer. You will see a screen similar to this, where you can accept the agreement, proceed, and install DirectX on your computer. I am not going to show this full process because I already have the latest version, but it is extremely straightforward. Just click next, 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 and then restart your machine. Try again inside of Call of Duty, and if you are still having trouble, the next thing to update besides Windows and DirectX is your display adapter or the drivers on your GPU. So, look for Device Manager on the Windows search function, and when you arrive at the Device Manager on this window, look for Display Adapters. It is going to be one of the first categories here. Under Display Adapters, you will see the dedicated GPU that your computer has or any sort of integrated graphics. So you will see something similar to NVIDIA or AMD or Intel integrated graphics, for example. You can either right-click the display adapter and then update driver, or what I would recommend is to note down the name of your display adapter. So for example, mine is an AMD Radeon RX 7900 XTX, and visit the respective website. So if you have an AMD GPU, go to AMD.com, select your series of cards from the list here, and download the necessary drivers. The same can be done for NVIDIA. So for example, if you have an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 4070, just select the 40 series RTX 4070 and then your operating system here. Search for the drivers and make sure that you are running the latest version available of the drivers. Once you are done, restart your machine and try opening up Call of Duty again. If the problem still persists, there isn't much that you can do besides all of this. Updating the drivers is by far your best option to fix any issues attributed to DirectX. However, some things that I want to bring up as possible options is to close down any applications running on the background. This is going to differ for everyone, but for example, as you can see, I have plenty of things running. So I have monitors like the Leon Lee L-Connect to control the fans on my computer and NZXT Cam to monitor my GPU and CPU temps and also control my water cooler. If you also have a bunch of these applications running on the background, something like Wallpaper Engine, close them down before running your game. By making sure they are closed, you are going to give all the memory available on your computer to Modern Warfare and ensure that it has a great time running. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix DirectX error on Modern Warfare. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.